Erik ten Hag has been warned about becoming Manchester United's next manager, with Ruud Gullit claiming it is a terrible job due to the level of scrutiny and pressure from Old Trafford legends. Ten Hag, who has impressed as Ajax boss since 2017, is the frontrunner to take over at the Theatre of Dreams this summer, having moved ahead of Paris Saint-Germain's Mauricio Pochettino. Ralf Rangnick has been in the role on an interim basis since Ole Gunnar Solskjaer was relieved of his duties in November, but United have struggled under the German and lost more ground in the top 4 race on Saturday when they suffered a 1-0 defeat to relegation battles Everton. While Ten Hag is believed to be keen to join the Premier League's giants, Gullit says his compatriot needs to be aware of what he is walking into, sitting the constant pressure from the likes of Gary Neville, Rio Ferdinand and Paul Scholes as one of the downfalls of her move to Manchester. Speaking on Ziggo Sport, former Netherlands star Gullit said, "Is it the right choice? That remains to be seen. They want to play the football he plays, but it will be a really terrible job. There are all these former players in the TP studios, Gary Neville, Rio Ferdinand, Paul Scholes. There is constant pressure on the team, that is not easy. Know what to expect, it's a huge job. He also has to be given the time, but I don't know if you get the time at Manchester United. The former players are constantly talking, you have a lot of things on your plate and you have to be able to handle that. I would like it if a Dutch trainer is successful there, because things are not going so well in Europe." Gullit also questioned Rangnick's appointment and influence at Manchester United, with the 63-year-old set to move into an advisory role at Old Trafford at the end of the season despite the team's struggles during his time in charge. "It is strange that you appoint a temporary coach who will later help determine the choice of a new manager," Gullit added. "He's going to be a consultant now, isn't that weird?" Ten Hag's Ajax moved 7 points clear at the top of the Eredivisie on Saturday with a 2-1 comeback win over Sparta Rotterdam. The 52-year-old refused to comment on speculation he is set to join Manchester United following the victory, telling reporters, "We are talking about the game, not rumors."
Till I get up, time is barely on our side.